NavVis IVN Core supports BIM professionals to create as-built documentation more efficiently based on point cloud data and panoramic images. The crop and download feature enables users to download sections of the point cloud in either E57, PLY, or LAS formats and import it into third-party software. In just a few clicks in PointCap, for example, you can create 2D sections and layouts from the point cloud. You can also create BIM models in Autodesk Revit or another BIM software of your choice, using the point cloud as a blueprint for your modeling workflows. Increase your modeling efficiency using the official NavVis add-in for Autodesk Revit, where users can seamlessly navigate between the BIM model and panoramic images in NavVis IVN Core. Details, which are difficult to interpret in the point cloud, can be checked quickly and easily using the panoramic images. With point clouds that have been colorized with high precision, the benefits of a hybrid modeling approach become vividly clear. Only model what the project requires, leave behind what you don't, and save time and budget. In this example, the architecture of a house has been modeled while the surroundings are visualized with a point cloud. Alternatively, you could model the basic architecture and MEP systems of a production plant while using point cloud sections to visualize the production equipment. All this and more is possible with NavVis IVN Core. Virtually inspect the as-built conditions of buildings and construction sites from within your web browser and get your projects done more efficiently and at lower costs, but with no loss in precision.